Alright, let me go get everything out of the wind crest. Oop. Got a little bit of static. Do this puzzle real quick. And the bee attacks again, but unfortunately Jill does nothing about it. She just... Okay, goddamn. One bee stun put me in orange caution. Screw over here looking like a real glass jar right now. Jeez. I am never doing that CQC trophy, beating this game with just a knife. Yeah, people say she's the best person to do with. Alright, so we're all set for the other Crimson Head. Where's the third death mask? Wait, what the hell? Oh, that is fucked up. I forgot to grab it from Yawn. How did I forget that? I said no to the skirt and the key. Uh-oh. Hold up, I need to change controls real quick. Be honest, this run's kind of going not the way I thought it was going to go down. Now I gotta go get the death mask. You're not supposed to be there. Oh, do I have to have all four for him to disappear? Oh my god, I need to have all four for the graveyard ones to go away. Alright, let's go. Oh, fucking hell. You know what? No, screw it. I'm just gonna kill the guy and just... kill the guy and go. Oh, good, it was insta-kill. Oh, finally, some good news. It's a good thing I fought and beat Yawn, because I'm about to weave through this man all over again. Alright, so it's just going to be just the two zombies now. Now the graveyard one should be gone. Alright, no nose. Oh, yes, I'm right next to it. Thank you. Prism hit. I am not liking this girl being a glass jaw. I hate it. I thought Rebecca was a glass jaw. God damn. I love how I played with the character who's built to take the hits. I barely got hit. Shit, I was planning to get bit all over the place with Chris. Alright, kill this douche nozzle. My asshole clenched up a little bit. I must say, if that dog bit me, it would have been over. Nice. Alright, we're gonna do the same as before. I'm just gonna make a save at the residence. Nah, shit. That was the wrong one. All right, so Barry gives us the call, letting us know about Lisa. All right, there you go. And if you guys just want a simple trick to that puzzle, just make sure both of the wind turners are just facing you. That's the trick to always solving that puzzle. I was about to say shit, I might go away to caution for that too. Man, I will say this, I am so glad that when they did Resident Evil 2 and onward, they just kept all the playable people at default health levels. No, you don't. To Lisa's cabin. And I will pop a save, because I've been going for like an hour without even saving it. Alright, cool. Wow. Oh shit. Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me. Are you? Oh my lord. Oh great, so if Mr. Fucking Zombie grabs me, I'm done. Do not get doomed. Oh my fucking lord. Thought I had Lisa dipped. Then she comes and gets me with a two-piece. Son of a bitch. Oh, good thing it's like a green herb.
If you can hear me, just give me a sign. Anything.
Jill to Brad, can you hear me? Shit, it's broken.
Oh, this is madness. Be a noise in the background. No, you don't. Leave me alone. Now we're good. hit this save room immediately. I only have one hill on me. Oh my god. This is how you know things are bad. Oh, let me put the revolver away. The crappy armor key that I didn't say yes to the scar in. There we go. Get the book and first aid box, and we are out of here. Oh, I think a cutscene's coming up.
No, that wasn't part of our deal. But it's not necessary to destroy stars. What about my family? Jill.
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You all right? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't, I'm all right. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry, I'm just going to get some fresh air. If I'm lucky, I'll get to waste some monsters along the way.
Alright, so Barry had an interesting conversation. I'm not too sure if that one zombie pops into this area. He probably does. Oh, he does. I heard him. And I did actually want to kill him, because I don't want him going back and forth through the halls. But I don't need him popping in here. we got the normal music for this area. There, make sure I discard the keys now. The zombie drops from the noose on the outside. Are you kidding me? This game is full of bullshit. I didn't even know he could do that. That is incredible. This is weird, but we are coming up to an hour and 30 minutes. And I got a weird urge to go to the bathroom, so I am going to drop off all this stuff and pop another save. Alright guys, I will be right back.